Alright, I created a new YouTube channel just like make this. It's just like alt because I didn't want to post it on mine because mine's like a different type of channel. But if anyone knows how to fix this bug right here, just comment down below because I signed into my PlayStation Network and then it signs me out. And then it says like I gotta send a code. The two-step verification is enabled. Check your mobile phone for a text message. Check that code into the enter code field. I've resent the code many times. Click it again. It will go to 100%, and then it'll just show my password. One time I said my time ran out, so I gotta do this again. And when I click forget password, oh, hold on, I'm on the other thing. It will just say a valid email address important in case you forget your password. So yeah, I do that. And then this part shows up again. So if I were to sign in, it would just show that again. Let me show you guys. Okay, hold on, let me do my password. Alright, now I signed in, and then it just shows two-step verification is enabled, check your mobile phone, or that stuff again. And then when I click triangle, trouble receiving code, it says, trouble receiving code, just so you know that. Did not receive the text message, cannot access a mobile phone. I click on cannot access that, it will say how to get backup codes, and sign in using backup codes. So I click how to get backup codes. Here's a PC or mobile phone that is already signed into a PlayStation Network on that device. So, and when I go to do that, it will say this thing again, so I can't do it on any type of thing. And this is cute. And then I went on my other account and got safe codes, put them in this one, and then it will say they're invalid because I guess. Not sure, but I'm thinking about deleting the account and putting it back on.